So India won a toss and decided to field first. Two openers for Sri Lanka are Chandana Deshapriya and Ajit Silva. Ajit Silva will take strike of the bowling of Ajay Reddy. First ball of the very first over, this is brought to Ajit Silva by Ajay Reddy. This time he drives again, not for a run, dot ball. So three balls are over in this over, all three became in the form of dots. That's a no ball, one bounce ball. So control karna padega. Uthane ki koshish kar rahe hain Ajay Reddy, unko utha ke khilana chahte hain yahan par. Kuch karan hoga Ajay ka yahan par. So abhi achhi gendbaz hai. Is baar drive kar diya again. Seedhe short mid on par. Only a dot ball. Score one without loss, Sri Lanka. We are in the first over. There should be a no ball again. White ball. The score moves on to two. काफी अच्छा चल रहा है. थोड़ा ठंडे दिमाग से खेलना पड़ेगा भारत को यहाँ पर. इस बार ड्राइव किया है गेंद क्रॉसिंग फॉर Again a dot ball. The score remains on two without loss. Sri Lanka after put into bat by Indian captain Ajay Kumar Reddy. We are in the first over. This time he drives the ball towards the forward short leg. Not for a run. And that marks the end of the first over. Sri Lanka are two without loss. So none of the runs have come off the bat. All the runs. Two runs came, that are one no ball and one white. Deepak Malik will continue from the club end, the second over of the innings. time, Deepak bowls to Chandana Deshapriya, the left-hand batsman, a Scottish batsman. And no run result. It's a dot ball. We are in the second over. That's a lovely shot. Ball raised towards the boundary. The square leg. One run result here. And the fielder fields there and straight to the wicketkeeper. So Deepak Malik will bowl to Ajit Silva for the first time in this innings. We are in the second over. So after the completion of first over, the score was 2 without loss. Sri Lanka, we are in the second over, score is 3 without loss, Sri Lanka, after putting to bat. This time, a very good bowling, straight to the fielder, no run results here, the score remains on 3 without loss, Sri Lanka. Strong attacking fielding. Is said by Ajay Reddy. They have to search the gaps now. This time he drives again, cross for a single, and two more added in the total, and the score moves on to 5 without loss, Sri Lanka. So the thing India wants Ajit Silva to take him away from the strike. Deshapriya drives, batsman calls for an easy single, a short one driven to the square third man, and the score moves on to 6 without loss, Sri Lanka, after putting to bat. We are in the second over. A loud appeal, umpire says not out, and the score remains on 6 without loss. After the completion of 2 overs, Sri Lanka are 6 without loss. Hello. I think the voice is clear now. I'm getting some messages. Ajay Reddy will continue and he will be bowling to Ajit Deshapriya. Deshapriya drives, cross for an easy single, wanted a second run, they are coming for the second run, and the score moves on to 8 without loss. Lovely shot towards the boundary, and the ball raises towards the boundary for 4 runs. So that Chandana Deshapriya is known for his very hard hitting, very lovely player. Somebody from Mike, please come here. Ajay balls to Deshapriya again. leg by results here, one run.
Ball went past the wicketkeeper.
Silva will take strike. Right hand batsman. He will be facing Ajay Kumar Reddy. No ball. Score moves on to 14. This time it's a white ball. Score moves on to 15. Already 9 runs came in this over. This time cross for a single. Two more runs added to the total and the score moves on to 17 without loss, Sri Lanka. We are in the third over. Deshipriya will take strike. Sammy drives the ball, not for a run, straight to the fielder. At short mid-off. And that marks the end of the third over. The score is 7. After the completion of 3 overs, Yes. Correct. It's correct. One ball left in this ball. Correct. We checked here with the scorer. It is correct. White ball. No ball here. And the score moves on to 18. Again, a no ball. Score moves on 19. Already 13 runs in this over. A lovely shot. That was a dot ball. Run is not taken here. And after the completion of 3 over, the score is 19 without loss. So in the last over, 13 runs has scored by Sri Lanka team. पहले दो ओवर काफी अच्छे हुए थे उसी प्रकार बरकरार रखना पड़ेगा भारत को यहां पर अब दीपक मलिक
बॉल करेंगे और सिल्वा जी उनका सामना करेंगे. सो लेट्स सी नाउ अजीत सिल्वा विल टेक स्ट्राइक ऑफ द बॉलिंग ऑफ दीपक मलिक हियर. This time he does the ball. Batsman calls for an easy single. One by. So score moves on to 20. Now Chandana Deshapriya will take strike. Ball ko field ke barabar bowling karna padega bowler ko yahan par set kiya hai jis prakar se Bharat ne. Ek big mid wicket boundary hai yahan par. पूरी क्लोज फील्डिंग लगाई है भारत ने यहां पर क्योंकि ये पावर प्ले है. दिस अ पावर प्ले सिक्स ओवर्स. दिस टाइम ही ड्राइव्स वेरी हार्ड स्ट्रेट टू द लॉन्ग ऑन बाउंड्री. बैट्समैन क्रॉस फॉर अ सिंगल कमिंग फॉर द सेकेंड एंड दे वांट द थर्ड रन एज वेल एंड थ्री रन्स इज कंप्लीटेड हियर एंड द स्कोर मूव्स ऑन टू 23. दैट वाज अ क्रैकिंग शॉट फ्रॉम Chandana Deshapriya back to the bowler and no fielder was there because of the power play. The field is not spread that much. Only two fielders will be outside the inner circle, the field restriction circle. Now Ajit Silva will take strike of the bowling of Deepak Malik. Dhyan se khelna padega Bharat ko yahan par. This time Silva drives, taking a single. They wanted a second run sent back by Deshapriya. And the score moves on to 25. Without loss, Sri Lanka. We are in the fourth over. Now Deshapriya will take strike. Off the bowling of Deepak Malik. There is some discussions happening between two umpires, maybe for the ball, the replacement of ball. So ball is changed here. We are in the fourth over. The score is 24-5 for the loss of no wicket. That was a dot ball to Deshapriya. This time batsman calls for a single. They want the second run. Let's see. Five wides. Panch wide ho gaye yahan par. Shubhat ki wapas Bharat ne yahan par control rakhna padega. Panch wide. Bade mehenge girenge ye ant mein. So which will be very costly for India. The five wides. It was wide and the left by wicketkeeper as well. And the ball raises toward the boundary. Score moves on to 30. Batsman calls for a single now. And the score moves on to 31. We are in the fourth over. No, Silva will take strike of the bowling of Deepak Malik. Loud appeal here. There was a chance of a run out. Batsmen are safe in the crease. No run result here, and the score remains on 31. After the completion of four overs, Sri Lanka are 31 for no wicket. So there is a bowling change from the far end. Ajay was bowling. Now Sunil is being introduced. Again 13 runs came in both third and fourth over. 13, 26 runs came in the last two overs. काफी ध्यान देना पड़ेगा. खिलाड़ी को खिलाना पड़ेगा बल्ले के ऊपर. ऐसे छोटी मोटी गलतियां बड़े में बदल जाएंगी बाद में. A lovely shot this time by Deshapriya. Goes for a single. They want the second run, but sent back by his partner. So Deshapriya has to stay at the non-striker end, and the score moves on to 32. For no wicket. We are in the fifth over. Silva will take strike of Sunil. This time Silva drives. Cross for a single. Two more and add to the total, and the score moves on to 34 without loss, Sri Lanka after putting to bat. Now Deshapriya will take strike of the bowling of Sunil Ramesh. This time drive straight to the back of the bowler, and no run rules here, and the score remains on 34 for no wicket, Sri Lanka. Sunil will bowl to Ajit Silva. This time he drives a lovely shot that should be raised for four runs, and that adds 8 runs. So Deshapriya hits the ball to the mid-off region for 4 runs. So score moves on to, that's a white ball. 39 for no wicket. A cracking shot from Deshapriya towards the extra court boundary for 4. So 8 runs already came in the fifth over, which is bowled by Sunil. The score is 39. काफी अच्छे किए थे पहले दो ओवर, उसके बाद से 13 रन बने हैं, और इस ओवर में भी 8 रन बन चुके हैं ऑलरेडी. इस ओवर में 4 गेंदे हुई हैं, 8 रन बन चुके हैं. वी आर इन द फिफ्थ ओवर. 8 रन के हिसाब से रन रेट है यहां पर. इस गेम में वापसी करना पड़ेगा भारत को. यहां पर काफी अच्छा चल रहा था, अभी भी कोई कुछ हुआ नहीं है. टारगेट करना पड़ेगा इनके B1 बैट्समैन को. a single run taken here. One more run added to the total and the score moves on to 40 without loss. Sri Lanka, we are in the fifth over. Maybe the last ball of the fifth over. It's a wide ball. Score moves on to 41. Seedha rakhiye gend ko, koi chinta nahi hai, marne dijiye. Aur is baar drive kiya gend ko. Batsman cross for an easy single. Two more results here. And the score moves on to 43 for no wicket. After the completion of 5 overs, Sri Lanka are 43 without loss. 12 runs came in the last over, in the 5th over. So Ajay has changed his bowling end. He was bowling from the far end. Now he will be bowling from the BRC club end. And he will be bowling to Ajit Silva. Ajit with Silva will take strike of the bowling of Ajay Kumar Reddy from the club end. This time he drives, not for a run. Score remains on 43 for no wicket, Sri Lanka. Ajay will be bowling to Ajit Silva this time. Again a dot ball this time. Kafi dimag se bowling kar rahe hain yahan par Ajay. Unhone apna end bhi change kiya hai, bowling end. He was bowling from the far end. Now he is bowling from the club end. This time he drives. Batsman calls for a single. There's a chance of a run out. And umpire says not out, and he was well in. It was a direct throw. Direct throw will always a dangerous thing for any batsman. Maximum chances will be a run out, but he was a very good runner, and batsman calls for single. So two more runs added to the total, and the score moves on to 45. Now Deshapriya will take strike. A lovely shot, cracking shot towards the long on. No fielder is there. Batsman running for two more runs. Coming for the third run. And they made it easily three runs. And the score moves on to 48 for no wicket. What a cracking shot from Deshapriya. A hard hitting shot back to the bowler. This is the last over of the power play. So they are taking chances as many runs are possible in this last over. That's a white ball. A slow ball and the white ball. Ball two. Ajit Silva. 10 whites have been already given by India. A lovely shot this time, not for a run, straight to the fielder. Standing at the shot, mid off, and the score remains on 49. Again, a dot ball. After the completion of 6 overs, Sri Lanka are 49 without loss. 8 ka run rate chal raha hai yahan par. In the 6th over, bowled by Ajay Reddy, he gave only 6 runs. So like that. So 49 without loss. Now from the far end, Sunil will continue from the far end. So Ajay has completed already 3 overs of his quota. Sunil will be bowling now. He will be bowling to Deshapriya. So power play is over now. This time he drives. Ajay runs, batsman on the second run, and they take easily 2 more runs. And that's 50 up for Sri Lanka. 51 without loss. 50 up in 6.1 overs. Is par dhyan dena padega bowler ko. फील्ड के हिसाब से बॉल करना पड़ेगा यहां पर, क्योंकि काफी अच्छे बैट्समैन है, वेरी गुड बैट्समैन देशप्रिया. दिस टाइम ही ड्राइव्स अगेन स्ट्रेट टू द लॉन्ग ऑन, बट क्रॉस द सिंगल कमिंग फॉर द सेकंड रन एंड दे इजीली कंप्लीट इट एंड द चांस ऑफ रन आउट एंड इज आउट एंड सिल्वा इज आउट. सिल्वा इज आउट. The wicket which they wanted, they got the wicket of Ajit Silva. So इस प्रकार से काफी खुशी की बात है भारत के लिए. यही हमारा टीम में डिस्कशन चल रहा था कि आप खाली उनके पीछे लगे, दूसरे के पीछे छोड़ दीजिए, और भारत ने काफी सही किया है यहाँ पर. यही हमारा टीम मीटिंग में हुआ था, जो बात हुआ था कि खाली उस B1 को निशाना बनाए और वो कर दिखाया भारत ने यहां पर. और सिल्वा इज गोइंग बैक टू द पेविलियन एंड दैट्स फर्स्ट विकेट गोज फॉर श्रीलंका हियर एट द स्कोर ऑफ 51 52, बिकॉज दे हैड रन, द बैट्समैन वाज आउट इन द सेकंड रन, सो वन मोर रन एडेड टू द टोटल एंड द स्कोर मूव्स ऑन टू 52 फॉर द लॉस ऑफ 1 विकेट. The first wicket fell at a score of 52 and 6.2 overs. Now the new man in is Ruan Vasanta. पहले दिन से यही प्रयास था भारत का, किसी प्रकार से B1 खिलाड़ी को निशाना बनाए और इसको तीसरे मैच में भी उनको रन आउट किया था. और चौथे मैच में कर दिखाया. सो नाउ वी आर इन द 7th ओवर. The well fielded by Naresh Tumra, he chased the ball and throwed to the bowling end where Sunil gathered and he threw out the ball. So that was the combination of the game. Or Now Sunil Ramesh will bowl to Chandana Deshapriya. Lovely shot again. And that's a caught and bowled. Dusra wicket. Hat-trick pe hai Sunil Ramesh yahan par. So Sunil Ramesh pehla to run out tha. Ye hat-trick to nahi hoga. Hum bhi excitement mein kuch bhi bol jate hain as a commentator. So second consecutive wicket. There is some decision pending here. So it was a very hard, powerful shot. Cracking shot. Back to the bowler. Sunil takes the catch on his follow through. But we are waiting for the decision from the umpire here. And is given out. There were some doubts whether it was a no ball or not. So umpire, both the umpire had consulted and declared the batsman out. So Sunil takes a wicket here for the well-set batsman Deshapriya. And two down for 52. और इस प्रकार से भारत को पकड़ना पड़ेगा. भारत को इसी प्रकार से अब गेम में वापस आना पड़ेगा. और द न्यू बैट्समैन इन इज मे बी सहना कुमारा. सो वन डेंजरस बैट्समैन गॉन, नाउ द सेकंड डेंजरस बैट्समैन इज कमिंग. So second wicket falls here for Sri Lanka here at the score of 52. So both the wicket fell at the score of 52. In the 6.2 over, Sunil made run out with the help of Naresh. That was the wicket of Ajit Silva, and the third ball he takes the cotton bolt. So good comeback by India. So here on they should the same plan to control as many runs as possible. Now Sunil will be bowling to Sahana Kumara, who will take strike. Ruan Vasanta not yet taken any strike, because when the batsman was run out, he went to the non-striker end. So both the batsmen at the crease are right-handed batsmen. So two more runs added to the total here. There was a chance of a catch, shot very fall of Ajay Reddy, and batsman calls for a single. Two more added to the total, and the score moves on to 55-4. A lovely shot going towards the boundary, and the ball raises towards the boundary for four runs. That was a lovely shot from Ruwan Vasanta. Lovely shot again this time. There's a call for an easy single, and the score moves on to 59. After the completion of 7 overs, Sri Lanka are 59. 10 runs came in the last over, and they got 2 wickets. 2 wicket milne ke baavjood bhi pehle 3 gendon mein phir bhi 10 run bane yahan par Sri Lanka ke. दबाव रखना चाहिए था यहाँ पर भारत को, एक चौका लग गया, कोई बात नहीं, होता रहता है, सब कुछ होता है क्रिकेट में, एवरीथिंग हैपेंस इन क्रिकेट. लेकिन 2 विकेट झटके सुनील ने इस ओवर में, काफी अच्छी गेंदबाज है. सो अमोल इज बीइंग इंट्रोड्यूस्ड फ्रॉम द क्लब एंड, फर्स्ट टाइम द बी1 ओवर इज बीइंग इंट्रोड्यूस्ड. अच्छी दिशा बताएं जरा बी1 बॉलर को और उसके हिसाब से फील्ड सेट कीजिए. Ruwan Vasanta will take strike of the bowling of Amol. The first ball is being bowled, crossed for a single. Ruwan Vasanta has guided the ball, and batsman crossed for an easy single, and the score moves on to 60 for the loss of 2 wickets. Sri Lanka here. We are in the 8th over. Amol will bowl to the B1 batsman. Again, this time. Two more runs added to the total here by the B1 batsman. The score moves on to 62. That was a good ball. So he has started a good bowling from club end Amol. This time he bowls. 2 wides score moves on to 64. We are in the eighth over. This time again a white ball. Disha ko thik se pakadna padega yahan par. B1 bowler. And the score moves on to 65. That was a dot ball. And the score remains on 65 for the loss of 2 wickets. A lovely shot this time. Batsman wanted a run, but again it's a dot ball. काफी अच्छी गेंद कर रहे हैं यहाँ पर अमोल दिशा पकड़ के इसी प्रकार से डालना पड़ेगा जिससे काफी इनकरेजमेंट मिलता है बाकी फील्डरों को Lovely shot. Back to the bowler. So two more run added to the total by Sahana Kumara and the score moves on to 67 for the loss of 2 wickets Sri Lanka after put into bat by the captain Ajay Reddy. We are in the 8th over. This time again a white ball here and the score moves on to 68. Ruvan Vasanta is taking strike. One more run added to the total and the score moves on to 69. Already 10 runs came in this over. After the completion of 8 overs, Sri Lanka are 69 for the loss of 2 wickets.
Atavini over a Sampurna Karadi, Sri Lanka had an amay, wickets they got her.
From the far end, Naresh Tumra is being introduced and he will be bowling to Ruvan Vasanta. Amol gave 10 runs in the first over. Started with the no ball, Naresh Tumra.
Thank you.
Batsman cross for a single, coming for the second run. And two more added to the total, and the score moves on to 72. Lovely shot this time, straight to the fielder. So Sunil is fielding here at the square leg region, and the score moves on to 73. Now, Sahana Kumara will take strike of the bowling of Naresh Tumra. Drives, cross for a single, two more runs added to the total, and the score moves on to 75. Now Ruwan Vasanta will take strike of the bowling of Naresh Tumra. Lovely shot this time, goes for an easy single, and the score moves on to 76 for the loss of 2 wickets, Sri Lanka. We are in the 9th over. Sahana Kumara from the B1 bowler T8. After the completion of 9 overs, the score is 79 for the loss of 2 wickets. 10 runs came in the last over and 9 runs came in the last over, that was the 9th over. So after this 10th over, we'll have a drinks break. I request both the teams to get ready with the drinks here.
Namayani over is Sampurna Viradhi, Sri Lanka, Lakunu, Hatta Atai Vikar Degai, Memo over is Tuladi, Lakunu Namayak, Sri Lanka, India and Uduragatta.
Noran ke andar aajukai run rate abhi, aur kam karna padega yahan par. There was a chance for an out, direct, but sent back by the non-striker, and the score remains on 78. Two dot balls. Lovely shot this time. Batsman calls for a single, two more runs added to the total, and the score moves on to 80 for the loss of 2 wickets. Sri Lanka, after putting to bat, we are in the 10th over in progress now. Vasanta now. He pushes the ball for an easy single, and the score moves on to 137. 10 runs already came in this over again. 10 runs. They are scoring at every over 10-12, they are making the runs. That's the end of the 16th over, 137 for the loss of 4 wickets. Sri Lanka, after putting to bat by Indian captain Ajay Kumar Reddy. Lagbhag 8.5 run prati over ban rahe yahan par. The run rate is slightly above 8.5 runs per over. So Bivan Tumra, Naresh Tumra will be bowling now. पहला गेंद डॉट किया है यहां पर नरेश तुमरा ने. B2 बैट्समैन जो है रोहन वसंता. नो बॉल को मूव ऑन टू 138. इज द करंट रन रेट ऑफ श्रीलंका. इस बार आगे बढ़ के मार दिया है. फील्डर पकड़ रहे हैं यहां पर एंड बैटिंग कॉल फॉर टू मोर रन्स एंड द स्कोर मूव्स ऑन टू 140. वी आर इन द 17th ओवर. अलाउड अपील. दैट्स अ डॉट बॉल. Rohan Vasanta is taking strike of the bowling of Naresh Tumra. Lovely shot this time. So one more run added to the total. Score moves on to 141. For the loss of 4 wickets. Now Saman Kumara will take strike of the bowling of Naresh Tumra. And this is the last over of the B1 bowlers. Last and the 6th over. 3 overs are being bowled by Amol. Achhi gain jo Amol kar rahe the, Amol se bhi kara sakte the hamare bowler yahan par. Kyunki 4 over kar sakte hai ek bowler yahan par. A lovely shot by Saman Kumara. Batsman coming for second run. So 4 runs will be added. Chance of a run out. And so that's run out. The 5th wicket down for Sri Lanka here. Saman Kumara, the B1 batsman, is out. So 143 for the loss of 5 wickets. Sri Lanka here. 143. और B1 खिलाड़ी रन आउट के रूप में आउट होते हुए दे वांटेड टू स्कोर 4 मोर रन्स. वी आर इन द 17th ओवर. 16.5. सो 5th विकेट फेल एट द स्कोर ऑफ 143 एंड 16.5 ओवर्स. So last ball is remaining of the 17th over now. Dinesh, the hat-trick man in the first game, comes into bat. So he is in the middle now and he will be facing Naresh Tumra. Lovely shot this time, straight away starts. Appeal for catch, but it is a one drop catch. And the score moves on to 144 for the loss of 5 wickets, Sri Lanka, after the completion of 17 overs. So last 3 overs are remaining. 144, 3 over mein 30 run bhi dete hain. 175 ka lakshya hoga Bharat ke liye. तो संभाल के करना पड़ेगा भारत को यहां पर आखिरी के 3 ओवर. आखिरी के तीन ओवर बचे हैं। अगर आप 18 रन देते हैं 162 पे रुकता है स्कोर, अगर 20 रन देते हैं चौहत्तर पे रुकता है स्कोर 64। सुनील रमेश बॉलिंग हिज लास्ट ओवर द फोर्थ ओवर ऑफ हिज कोटा। सो वन मोर रन टेकन, सो स्कोर मूव्स ऑन टू 145 for the loss of 5 wickets. Sunil to Dinesh. Sunil to Bhuvan Vasanta. It's a dot ball. Last ball, Dinesh taken a single. Sunil to Ruan. No ball. Appeal for a run out, but he is in the crease. Dinesh, Ruan to, this time Ruan Vasanta drives at the bowling of Sunil, cross for an easy single and the score moves on to 146, 147 for the loss of 5 wickets. No ball was there, so with that no ball, the score, total score is 147. This time he drives very hard, goes for an easy single and the score moves on to 148 for the loss of 5 wickets. We are in the 18th over. Now Sunil will be bowling to Ruan Vasanta. He cuts the ball, goes for an easy single, wants the second run, they are running very hard. And they make it. And that's 150 up for Sri Lanka. 150 up for Sri Lanka here in the 18th over. No claps from the Sri Lankan team after completing 150. I don't know, they're not happy with the score here. After the completion of 18 overs, the score is 151 for the loss of 5 wickets. आखिरी के दो ओवर बचे हैं, काफी अच्छी गेंद करनी पड़ेगी भारत को यहां पर बिना एक्स्ट्रा के। दुर्गा राव विल बोल फ्रॉम द फार एंड। दुर्गा राव वाज बोलिंग फ्रॉम द क्लब एंड बिफोर दिस स्पेल, नाउ ही इज बोलिंग फ्रॉम द फार एंड एंड ही विल बी बोलिंग टू दिनेश। First ball, that was a hit wicket out. So that's the 6th wicket goes for Sri Lanka here. शायद जानबूझ के भी किया हो सकता है ये, क्योंकि अब उनका B1 खिलाड़ी आना बाकी भी है और एक लास्ट सर्कल में। B1 बैट्समैन आते हुए रविंद्र, ये बड़ी चाल है श्रीलंका की तरफ से, जानबूझ के हिट विकेट हो चुके हैं वो और दुगने रन बनाना चाहते हैं यहां पर। तो B1 रविंद्र इज इन द मिडिल नाउ, फ्रंट So last 11 balls are remaining. So pehli gend par hit wicket, the score remains on 150. Straight away, दो रन बन चुके हैं, so score moves on to 152. यहाँ B1 को संभालना पड़ेगा भारत को. कारण जो hit wicket हुआ है, वो यही कारण है. This time a lovely shot, Batsman coming for a second run and they make it easily. So two more run added to the total and the score moves on to 154 for the loss of six wickets. Sri Lanka after putting to bat 156. Again he drives straight to the fielder. Batsman cross for an easy single and the score moves on to 155 for the loss of six wickets. We are in the 19th over. Last eight balls are remaining in this innings. So two more balls in this over of Durga Rao is left over here. Durga Rao will be bowling to Ravindra. Ravindra will take strike of the bowling of Durga Rao. We are in the 19th over of the innings. This time, Ravindra tries for a single, batsman cross for two more runs. So four more runs will be added in the total. And the score moves on to 159. Jitne run kam padenge, utne Bharat ke liye, utne kam run banane padenge, chasing karte waqt. The more they score, India has to chase so many runs. And if you are controlled, they have to chase that many runs. 160. That was a dot ball. After the completion of 19 overs, that is the end of the over. End of the over. I don't know what's happening here. There's some confusion. It happened with Amol's over also. So after the completion of 19 overs, the score is 160 for the loss of 6 wickets, Sri Lanka. Ajay will be bowling the final over of this innings, the 20th over. 20th over will be bowled by Ajay Reddy. And he will be bowling to Ruan Vasanta. Sorry. Dinesh. He cuts the ball towards the point region. Batsman cross for an easy single and the score moves on to 161 for the loss of six wickets. Now Ravindra will take strike of the bowling of Ajay Reddy. Kitne run pe rok pate hai Bharat? How many runs Sri Lanka will score in this world? Let's see. And how many India restricts? Will they cross 170? Or India will restrict them below 170? There's a game of cricket. That was a bouncy ball. And appeal for a run out. Appeal for LB or stump or run out, will get the confirmation or is out or not. So that is a run out. So Dinesh wanted a single from the non-striker end. He ran for a run and he was made run out. So seventh wicket down for Sri Lanka here at the score of 161. Now the new man in is और इस बीवन को जितना हो सके ऑफ स्ट्राइक रखना पड़ेगा इसको. द न्यू मैन इन इज प्रियंत कुमार हु ओपन द इनिंग्स यस्टरडे डेब्यू यस्टरडे द थर्ड ओडीआई द विकेट कीपर ऑफ श्रीलंका. ही ड्राइव्स वेरी हार्ड स्ट्रेट टू द फील्डर नॉट फॉर रन एंड द चांस ऑफ रन आउट एंड इज रन आउट. So that's the eighth wicket goes for Sri Lanka here. What a smart fielding. They outplayed really very well. Coming back from the mistakes from the previous matches. What they did. And the eighth wicket down here for Sri Lanka. Aur ek bhi one khiladi aayenge abhi. Mere khayal se. So Priyanta Kumara is run out here, who faced only one ball and was run out. New man in is Saman Tushara, B2 Khiladi hai, and he will take strike of the bowling of Ajay Reddy. So far only one run came in this over. Last three balls are left for Sri Lanka here to score as many runs possible here. Only one run came in this over so far. Ajay Reddy will be bowling to Saman Tushara. He'll be taking strike of the bowling of Ajay Kumar Reddy. Ajay comes in and bowls to Saman Tushara. He drives towards the point region. Field is chasing the ball. The cross for single coming back for the second and they will easily complete two more runs and the score moves on to 163 for the loss of 8 wickets Sri Lanka. So last two balls left. Last two balls. How many runs can Sri Lanka score? Let's see. Ajay comes in and bowls to Saman Tushara again. He drives up. One run taken here, so score moves on to 164 for the loss of 8 wickets. So last ball of the innings will be bowled by Ajay. The batsman will take strike is Ravindra. Ravindra will take strike. If he if he hits a boundary it will be 172. If he hits three runs it will be 170. Let's see what happens. The last ball, batsman calls for an easy single. Want a second run, they're going for the second run and they want the third run as well, and four runs added and that's a run out for the third run. So that's the end of the Sri Lankan innings here. And Sri Lanka are 9 down for 168. So India has to chase 169 in the stipulated 20 overs. 168. So 8.4 is the asking rate for India. They need to score at the required run rate of 8.4. So 168 for 9 after the completion of 20 overs. So in the 9 wickets fell off Sri Lanka, there were 6 runouts. So it shows the way India has fielded today. Kafi acha pradarshan kiya hai Bharat ne yahan par. 20 overs mein Sri Lanka ne 168 run banaye hain, 168 run banaye hain, aur Bharat ko 20 overs mein
169 रन बनाने हैं। आठ दशमलव चार पांच की औसत से रन बनाने हैं भारत को। काफी अच्छी फील्डिंग हुई है। After the completion of 20 overs, nine wicket down for Sri Lanka.
Pandu ara visak kawasani di Sri Lanka kandai ma. Lakunu ekesiya heta atak kadu nama yak devi labagan tibenawa. E anuwa India kandai ma jayagraha ilakke lakunu ekesiya heta wak pandu ara visak tulal. Samana Sri Lanka kandai ma lakunu ekesiya heta atak labagan tibenawa. India kandai ma ilakke wane lakunu ekesiya heta nama yak. Dolahai dahaita tarange aramba vimata niyamita bevin. Kandayam deke siluma kridakeyin e sandaha sodana vi sitin lesa dannwa sitinwa.
have to chase 170, 169 in 20 overs at the asking rate of 8.45. So Sri Lanka team umpires are on the field. The Sri Lankan team is already in the field. The field placements will be done by Chandana Surarachi, the captain. Slowly they are spreading the field. And the two Indian batsmen are also walking in the middle. It will be Deepak Malik and Ganesh Murkar. So Deepak Malik and Ganesh Murkar will open the innings for India.
Thank you. for batting. Nobody told not to come.
So here, the second inning starts here. India has to chase 169 in the stipulated 20 overs with 10 wickets in hand, and Sri Lanka has to restrict to win this game. Less than 169 runs here at the BRC Cricket Ground, Colombo. The first T20 match between India and Sri Lanka is played here. This is the 5-match series. Ganesh Murkar will take strike of the bowling of Dinesh. So first over will be bowled by Dinesh, and he will be bowling to Ganesh Murkar. So India has to chase 169 in the stipulated 20 overs. Straight away, batsman cross for a single, first ball, and India opens the count with a single, and India are one without loss, chasing the target of 169 set by Sri Lanka team. They batted first today. They score 168 for the loss of 9 wickets in the stipulated 20 overs. This time Deepak drives. That was a dot ball straight to the fielder. That was a dot ball. Score remains 1-1. Ball went straight to the point. This time Deepak drives toward the mid wicket. Cross for a single, and the score moves on to 2 without loss. We are in the first over. Dinesh to Ganesh Murkar. He cuts the ball, Bartman cross for a single. They won the second run, they're coming for the second run, and they completed easily, and the score moves on to 4 without loss, India. And Dinesh, today I'm seeing for the first time that he's bowling from so many steps, and also so that's a white ball, and the score moves on to 5. So Dinesh Madhuvanta playing for the first time here. Good bowling, good bowling action he has. And this time he bowls to Ganesh Murkar. No run here. And the score remains odd. 5 without loss. That was a bad ball, and the score remains on 5 without loss. India chasing the target of 169. That's the end of the over. After the completion of 1 over, the score is 5 without a wicket. Saman Tushara will be bowling from the far end. His first over and second over of the Sri Lankan innings. This time Deepak drives towards the mid wicket, calls for an easy single, and the batsman ran for one more run added to the total. Score moves on to 6. That's a white ball, and the score moves on to 7. Saman Tushara is the bowler from the far end. This time, a lovely shot. Batsman calls for an easy single. And the score moves on to 8 without loss. We are in the second over. Lovely ball, very good ball indeed. Saman Tushara. This time it's a white ball. Score moves on to 8, 9. Sorry. Score moves on to 9 without loss. India, we are in the second over. Sami cuts the ball, not for run, straight to the fielder, and the score remains on 9. Bharat ko tezi se khelna padega, pehle 6 overon mein run banane padenge. Kafi achhi gendbazi ho rahi yahan par. This time he drives, and the batsman calls for an easy single, and the score moves on to 10 after 1.5 overs is being bowled. We are in the second over. India are 10 without loss. ठीक से खेलना पड़ेगा भारत को यहाँ पर. So after the completion of 2 overs, the score is 10 without loss. सही तरह से रन बनाना पड़ेगा भारत को यहाँ पर तेजी से. जितने कम रन बनेंगे उतना रिक्वायरमेंट बढ़ता रहेगा यहाँ पर. Dinesh continues. So one more run added to the total. Score moves on to 11. We are in the third over. The third over in progress. It is bowled by Dinesh. Loud appeal. और देख के खेलना पड़ेगा भारत को यहाँ पर. अच्छे गेंदबाज है, वेरी गुड बॉलर ही इज. दबाव बनाने के लिए बहुत कुछ कर रहे हैं. that is not a sportsman spirit. There's not a way of appealing actually. You can appeal, but there's some limitation is there also for appeal, which is not good. So there should be a reason to appeal. I don't know why, well, what for they appealed. Nothing happened much great in the fielding. Neither the ball hit the stump, neither the hit wicket, nor the stump, nor the run out. But appeal is there. There's something special to put pressure on the batsman, and it's not right. या रन बनाना पड़ेंगे भारत को दैट वॉज अ नो बॉल टू रन रिजल्ट्स हियर इनटू द टोटल एंड द स्कोर मूव्स ऑन टू 12 और बारिश की भी सूचनाएं हैं यहां पर बादल छाए हुए जल्दी रन बना पड़ेंगे भारत को तेज रन बनाना पड़ेंगे भारत को This time Ganesh drives, goes for a single, and the score moves on to 13. So Deepak pushes the ball, goes for an easy single, and the score moves on to 14. We are in the third over. Jam Ganesh Munkar drives, goes for a single. After the completion of 3 overs, India are 15 without loss. यहाँ तेज खेलना पड़ेगा खिलाड़ियों को मुसीबत में आ जाएंगे केवल 5 रन प्रति ओवर बन रहे हैं यहाँ पर लगभग 9 रन प्रति ओवर चाहिए अभी Long appeal. Dot ball here. इसका ड्राइव कर दिया है गेंद को मिड ऑन पर एक रन के लिए 16 रन 16 विदाउट लॉस And Deepak drives, goes for a single, and the score moves on to 17. And cross for an easy single coming for the second run and the score moves on to 19 for no wicket India we are in the fourth over Ganesh scores 2 more runs This time, straight to the fielder by Ganesh is a dot ball, score remains on. 17, 19, no wicket. Some cut the shot, not connected properly. Cause for a single, score moves on to 20 for no wicket. After the completion of 4 overs, India are 20. केवल पांच रन प्रति ओवर बन रहे हैं यहां पर भारत की तरफ से और अभी 9 रन के ऊपर चाहिए प्रति ओवर. लगभग 9.5 रन बनाने हैं. Who is bowling? Dinesh will continue from the club end. His third over. Dot ball here. Dot ball again here. This time he drives, cuts a shot, just only for a single, and the score moves on to 21. We are in the fifth over. पहले 6 ओवरों का फायदा नहीं उठा पा रहे भारत यहां पर. और ये व्हाइट बॉल, स्कोर मूव्स ऑन टू 22. This time he drives a lovely shot, the mid off. He stopped the ball, going for the second run, and they complete easily. This is a direct throw. Umpire, he made in 2 more runs added to the total, and the score moves on to 24. इसी प्रकार के लंबे लंबे शॉट खेलने पड़ेंगे भारत को. पूरा ऑफ में पूरा खाली पड़ा हुआ है यहाँ पर, क्योंकि पावर प्ले है. This is the fifth over. इसके बाद और एक ओवर है. वन मोर ओवर इज लेफ्ट आफ्टर दिस फॉर द पावर प्ले. दिस टाइम ही ड्राइव्स अगेन स्ट्रेट टू द फील्डर एंड द स्कोर मूव्स ऑन टू 25. इसी प्रकार बढ़ाना पड़ेगा. उल्टे बल्ले से खेलना पड़ेगा मुड़कर को. एंड दिस टाइम ही ड्राइव्स बट क्रॉस फॉर अ सिंगल कमिंग फॉर द सेकंड रन एंड द स्कोर मूव्स ऑन टू 27. आफ्टर I don't know what's happening here. It's over. That's the end of the fifth over. 27 for the loss of no wicket. Last over produced 7 runs for India.
अब खुल के खेलना पड़ेगा. आखिरी ओवर है, दिस इज लास्ट ओवर ऑफ द पावर प्ले, सिक्स्थ ओवर. अगर आप रन नहीं बनाते हैं पीछे आने वाले बल्लेबाजों को दबाव पड़ेगा. बीट हुए इस गेंद पर, पूरी तरह बीट हुए. इस टाइम दीपक ड्राइव्स क्रॉस फॉर सिंगल, द चार्ज ऑफ टू मोर रन्स, दे कमिंग फॉर द सेकेंड रन, दे कंप्लीट वेरी इजीली, द स्कोर मूव्स ऑन टू 29. Completely beaten by the pace of the ball. Balle aur kadam ka koi talmel nahi ho raha yahan par batting mein. Sambhal ke khelna padega. White ball. Score moves on to 20-30. Teesra run. This time he drives straight shot towards the long on, cross for single, going for the second run, and they'll complete two more run easily, and the score moves on to 32. इसी प्रकार के लंबे लंबे शॉट खेलने पड़ेंगे, दो दो रन प्रति बॉल करने पड़ेंगे भारत को. चौके नहीं मिले तो कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. लवली शॉट, दैट वॉज अ वाइट बॉल. Batsman calls for two more runs. We are in the sixth over. Sixth over in progress now. So we are in the sixth over, 5.4 overs already being bowled. 5.4 overs, India are 35 for no wicket. दिमाग से खेलिए, थोड़ा खेलना पड़ेगा भारत को. यहां पर चार रन के लिए गेंद बाहर, दैट वाज अ कैच, द फील्डर कुड नॉट, दैट फोर रन, नॉट अ सिक्स, इट इज नॉट अ सिक्स, इट इज अ फोर, जस्ट फेल इनसाइड द बाउंड्री लाइन. सो द स्कोर मूव्स ऑन टू 62. 12 रन बने हैं इस ओवर में, सो टोटल 12 runs. So after the completion of 8 overs, 62 runs. अभी लगभग 8 रन बन रहे हैं अभी प्रति ओवर. इस ओवर में 12 रन मिले हैं लास्ट ओवर में. एक सौ सात रन बनाने हैं भारत को.
Ravindra continues and he will be bowling to Deepak Malik. 107 required in 12 overs. डॉट बॉल देख के समझ के खेलना पड़ेगा. धीमी गेंद आ रही थी, पहले बल्ला घूम गया यहां पर. नौ रन प्रति ओवर बनाने भारत को कोई मुश्किल सवाल नहीं है भारत के लिए. यहां पर इस टाइम दीपक ड्राइव्स टुवर्ड्स द लॉन्ग ऑन बैट क्रॉस फॉर सिंगल. And they had to satisfy with the single. So one more run added to the total and the score moves on to 63. We are in the ninth over. Mudgal drives this time. Cross for a single and the score moves on to 64. A lovely shot this time. A lovely fielding, a good fielding here. And batsman scores for only one run. And the score moves on to 65. Excellent fielding here by the fielder. Captain Surya Rachi. Now Ganesh Mudgal. Ganesh cuts the ball, cross for a single, and the score moves on to 66. Keval 4 run bane hain in 5 gendon mein abhi tak. Ganesh batting on 30. 30 run pe khel rahe Ganesh Mudgal. Runs in the form of buys. Tej bhagna padega. 68 runs after the completion of 9 overs. Keval 6. शायद दीपक यहाँ पर कुछ मेडिकेशन की जरूरत है, शायद बाहर आ सकते हैं खिलाड़ी, बाहर बुला सकते हैं खिलाड़ी को क्योंकि अभी रनों की काफी जरूरत है. A lovely shot. That's a certain boundary. And the score moves on to 75. We are in the 10th over. Third boundary for Ganesh Murkar. This time again he drives. Hello, that's wrong, that's wrong. Hello. Who is the fielder? You can shout Sri Lanka, why you're shouting India, man? There's a negative approach. That to being a captain, you should change your behavior here. It's not good. You should not tease the players like that. Now the new man in is Naresh Tumra, and he will be facing Dinesh. A miscommunication here with both these batsmen. Deepak didn't even came out. I don't know what was happening. There was a run, but I don't know, he didn't run. So Deepak is run out. So the second wicket falls here. Second wicket falls here for India in the form of Deepak. The score is 75. Deepak is out for 27 runs. 27 runs Deepak scored in 28 balls, and Ganesh Murkar was out for 34 of 31 balls. Now the new man in is Sunil Ramesh. And that is the end of the, two balls are left in this over. We are still in the 10th over. We are in the 10th over. Two wickets down for India here. So Sunil drives, passes across for an easy single, and the score moves on to 80-76. We are in the 10th over. और इस बार ड्राइव कर दिया है गेंद को बी वन खिलाड़ी ने दो रन के दौड़ रहे हैं एंड दे विल गेट टू मोर रन्स इजीली एंड फोर रन्स ऐड टू द टोटल एंड द स्कोर मूव्स ऑन टू 80 आफ्टर 10 ओवर्स इंडिया आर 80 आफ्टर 10 ओवर्स एंड इंडिया नीड 89 इन द लास्ट 10 ओवर्स नाउ एट द आस्किंग रेट ऑफ 9 बोथ द टीम्स स्कोर्ड 80 रन्स ऑफ 10 ओवर्स इवन श्रीलंका आल्सो स्कोर्ड 80 in their first 10 overs. So that's the drinks break. After the 10 overs, India are 80 for the loss of 2 wickets here. So play is about to begin now of the drinks break. India had scored 80 runs. Both the team has scored 80 runs in their first 10 overs. Now 89 runs required for India at the asking rate of 8.9. Surya Rachi will be bowling to Sunil. Dot ball to start the over for Surya Rachi. This time Sunil tries, cross for a single, and the score moves on to 81 for the loss of 2 wickets India. Now Naresh will take strike of the bowling of Chandana Surya Rachi. Chandana to Naresh. This time he drives. Batsman calls for a single, two more and added to the total, and the score moves on to 83. इसी प्रकार के एक-एक single लेने पड़ेंगे नरेश को, हर ओवर में 9 रन बनते हैं, दोनों batsman single लेते हैं तो. This time, Sunil drives. यहाँ पर so two more runs taken by India. Score moves on to 85. 85 run, two wicket ke nuksan par dono batsmen run out hue hain. Both the batsmen are run out. Sunil will take strike of the bowling of Chandana Surya Rachi. He is bowling from the club end. Sunil drives this time again.
Cross for easy single. Score moves on to 86 for the loss of 2 wickets. India chasing the target of 169. We are in the 11th over. Now Naresh will take strike. किसी प्रकार से एक-एक रन निकालने पड़ेंगे नरेश को. This time Naresh cuts the ball to the point, cross for an easy single. Two more and added to total, and the score moves on to 80. A lovely shot, that is a certain boundary for India, and the score moves on to 92. So after the completion of 11 overs, India are 92 for the loss of 2 wickets. Now Naresh Tumra will take strike of the bowling off. Ajit Silva is a new bowler. He is bowled to Naresh. He guides the ball for a single. So two more run added to the total, and the score moves on to 94. We are in the 12th over. Sunil will take strike now. डॉट बॉल उछाल के मारने गए थे, बॉल मिस हो गया. मिस नहीं करना, यहाँ पर खिलाड़ी को देख के खेलना पड़ेगा. काफी जरूरत है सुनील की यहाँ पर टीम के लिए. इस टाइम सुनील ड्राइव्स क्रॉस फॉर सिंगल एंड वन मोर ओवर थ्रो रन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एंड टू मोर रन एड टू द टोटल. And the score moves on to 96. चार रन बन चुके हैं तीन गेंदों पर, और तीन गेंदों में पांच रन बना लें तो नौ रन बन जाते हैं. सो दे नीड नाइन रन पर ओवर, अ लिटिल बिट लेस देन नाइन रन पर ओवर. This time he drives hard just for a single, and the score moves on to 97. Appeal for caught behind. Appeal for stump here. Umpire says not out. इसका भरपूर फायदा उठाना पड़ेगा इस गेंद का. This is a dot ball. Dot ball हो चुका है यहां पर. India are 97. Dot ball. After the completion of so after the completion of 12 overs, India are 97 for the loss of 2 wickets. Ravindra will continue from the club end. Seventy-two runs required in 8 overs at the asking rate of 9. Ravindra will bowl to Sunil. This time he drives the shot straight to the fielder. That's why it's to the boundary for Fomers. And the 4 run ke liye nikal diya hai. Fielder ne miss kar diya hai. Chandana Sura Rachi, he is known for his best fielding. But he missed the ball this time. It happens in cricket. Everything happens in cricket. Misfields, run out on misfields. Everything happens in cricket. That is cricket. That's 100 up for India. 101. Sixty-eight needed in 47 balls. This time again he drives straight to Chandana. This time he will not miss. He's a very good fielder. Unfortunately, the ball went toward the long off boundary. Now score moves on to 102 for India. 67. 67 require in 46 balls. This time Naresh tries, batsman going for 2 more runs here. So 4 more runs added to the total. Already 9 runs came in this over in 3 balls. तीन गेंदों में 9 रन बन चुके हैं और 3 रन बना दीजिए 12 रन हो जाते हैं इस ओवर में. इस प्रकार से खेलना पड़ेगा, बारी रन को कैलकुलेशन करके खेलना पड़ता है गेम. 9 रन ऑलरेडी बन चुके हैं, 2 हमारा रिक्वायर रन रेट है. 3 गेंदों में 3 रन बन जाए तो 12 रन हो जाते हैं. So Naresh is run out here. All 3 run out. Today is a day of run outs. Total 9 run outs. In the first innings, Sri Lanka were 6 run outs. And in the India innings, hat-trick now. Hat-trick run outs for India. So the new man in is none other than Captain Ajay Reddy. Well played by Naresh Tumada. He is out for run out for. The score is 1-0. Six for the loss of 3 wickets India. Naresh is run out for 14 of 9 balls. Naresh made 14 runs. 14 रन 9 गेंदों में बनाए हैं नरेश ने. नाउ सुनील एंड अजय आर एट द मिडिल.
Now Sunil will take strike of the bowling of Ravindra. So third wicket goes here for India. This time Sunil Rai is going for a single, coming back for the second run. No run, only one run. So score moves on to 107 for the loss of three wickets, India. Now Ajay Reddy will take strike. The score is 107. Now India needs 62 of 43 balls. Batsman cross for a single, coming back for the second. And the score moves on to 109. 60 runs more required. After the completion of 13 overs, 109 India. So India need 60 runs in 7 overs. Zem, that is a no ball. Batsman coming for the third run as well. So 4 runs added in the total for Sunil, 3 runs, 4 more runs added to the total, and the score moves on to 113 for the loss of 3 wickets. Ajay will take strike. Ajay sweeps the ball gently on the gaps. Batsman crossed over for an easy single, and the score moves on to 114 for the loss of 3 wickets. A lovely shot this time in the gaps. That ball raises towards the boundary for 4 runs. And India quickly moves on to 118. Now India need only 51 runs in 39 balls. We are in the 14th over. This time Sunil drives, goes for a single. They are to satisfy with the single run. They have already got 9 runs in this over already. And the score moves on to A lovely shot straight to the fielder at mid wicket, and the score moves on to 120. Mm. 49 runs more required for India. So one more single here, and the score moves on to 121. This time Ajay tries, goes for an easy single. They wanted to come for the second run, sent back by the runner at the non-striker end. And the score moves on to 122 after the completion of 14 overs. India are 122. Now India need 48 in 36. Forty-seven runs required for India in 36 balls, 3 wickets. All 3 wickets fell in the form of runouts. 8 run ke andar hai run rate abhi. Required run rate is now less than 8 runs per over. 6 overs, 47 runs required for India. This is the first T20 match played between Sri Lanka and India. Dimuthu Ravindra bowling his 4th over, his last over, and he will be bowling to Ajay Reddy. ये आखिरी ओवर है B1 के लिए. This time Ajay comes forward. Ball didn't connect properly, but anyhow they crossed for an easy single, and the score moves on to 123. Now 35 balls, 46 runs, the equation. Ballon ko utarna padega yahan par. This time Sunil drives, batsman cross for a single, and the score moves on to 124 for the loss of 3 wickets. We are in the 15th over. India need 40. Forty-five needed. 34 balls. Loud appeal. Batsman calls for a single, leg by, and the score moves on to 125. Now 44 needed in 33. A lovely shot this time, straight to the fielder, better cross for a single, and score moves on to 146. 126. Now 46 required of 32. 14 gendon ka difference hai yahan par. Balls ka difference hai yahan par. 32 balls and 43 runs required for India now. The fielder straight away hit the bowler with the ball after fielding. Injury to Ravindra here. He is bowling his last over, fourth over. और 11 रनों का फर्क है भारत के लिए यहाँ पर 32 बॉलों में 43 रन चाहिए 43 रन्स रिक्वायर्ड इन 32 बॉल्स यहाँ एक दो चौके लग जाएं तो बराबर हो जाएगा यहाँ पर या दो दो रन निकालें हर बॉलों पे गैप ढूंढने पड़ेंगे भारत को यहाँ पर क्योंकि श्रीलंका का टीम ने ज्यादा एक्स्ट्रास भी नहीं दिए हैं व्हाट इज द एक्स्ट्रास गिवन बाय श्रीलंका ओनली 16 एक्स्ट्रास श्रीलंका गेव इंडिया गेव 29 एक्स्ट्रास इन द फर्स्ट इनिंग्स 140 runs scored off the bat. Ravindra 2. Ready. क्या करते हैं यहाँ पर देखना पड़ेगा. He came forward and pushed the ball into the gaps. And cross for an easy single and the score moves on to 147. Now 42 required of 31 balls. ये last ball होगा इस over का. 15th over in progress. A lovely shot. Ball racing towards the boundary. And that's 131 for India. 131. मैंने पहले बोला था हमेशा there should be a 5 feet gap. 5 feet gap always for the players from the boundary line. Any team, you should have a gap of minimum 5 feet at least to give the chance for fielding here. And it is injuries for both the teams actually. Go back, India team. Now the score moves on to 131. 38 runs required now. 38 of 30 balls. Thirty-eight runs required in 30 balls now for India. Last 5 overs, 38 runs. 7.6 is the required run rate. Ajay drives, batsman cross for an easy single, and the score moves on to 132 for the loss of 3 wickets. Now 37 run required in 29 balls. 8 balls ko cover karna padega Bharat ko yahan par. Last over is bowled by B1. 6th over. Silva is bowling to Sunil now. 37 in 29. This time he drives straight to the fielder. Batsman cross for an easy single and the score moves on to 133. Now 36 required in 28 balls. 36 in 28. 7 wickets in hand.
Ajay drives for a single run, batsman wanted second run, they're going for the second run. And two runs taken here comfortably, and the score moves on to 135. Now 34 require in 27. Ajay tries again, the gaps, batsman going for a single, going for one second run, but they are satisfied with only a single run, and the score moves on to 136 for the loss of 3 wickets. Now 26 ball left and 33 runs required now. 26 and 33 runs required. This time Sunil drives straight, goes for a single, and the score moves on to 137. Now India need 32 runs of 25 balls. This time, Reddy drives, cross for single, back everyone the second run, they complete easily and the score moves on to 139 after the completion of 16 overs, 139. Now India need 30 of 24 balls, 30 of 24. Seven point two runs required, run rate. Chandana Suryarachi will be bowling the 17th over. He will be bowling to Sunil. This time Sunil drives, straight shot, batsman going for the second run, and they wanted a third run also, and they come for the third run as well, and India moves on to 142, 27 runs required now for India in 23 balls, 27 in 23 balls India. Now Ajay Reddy will take strike. So Ajay pushes the ball gently, then across for a single, and he want more strike given to be his partner Sunil, and India moves on to 143. Now 26 required of 22 balls, 26-24 the equation. A lovely shot by Sunil this time, and batsman got 4 runs. So that's the bat power of Sunil here, and India 150 up. 150 up for India. Sorry, 147. So 7 runs came in this over. Yeah, 8 runs came in this over. So 147 India. They need 22 runs. 22 runs needed. In 21 balls. This time Sunil drives, not for run, that's a dot ball. Sunil on 42, 22 of 20 for India now. Under.
Two balls are left in this over. India need 22 of 20 balls. 147. This time Sunil drives. Cross for an easy single. They won the second run. They will easily make it. And that's 149 for India. And India need 20 of 19 balls. He is batting on 44. 25 balls, 44. That's 150 for India. 150 up for India after the completion of 17 overs. So India need 19 in 18 balls. Last 3 overs, India need 19 runs with 7 wickets in hand to win the first game. And Sri Lanka need 7 wickets to win the first game here. So India are 150. Saman Tushara will be bowling his last over from the far end. So require 19 runs in 18 balls for India with 7 wickets intact. 7 wicket hai Bharat ke 19 runs chahiye 18 gendon mein Bharat ko 150 run pure hue 17 over ki samapti par. Sunil will take strike of the bowling of Saman Tushara from the far end. There's a chance of a catch. Batsman cross for a single. Coming for the second run, Sunil. He gets 2 more runs. And 3 more runs. Easily 3 runs they completed. And India moves on to 153. Now 16 runs required in 17 balls. So ball, extra ball is there for India now. So 153. Now Ajay Reddy will take strike of Saman Tushara from the far end. A lovely shot this time by Ajay Reddy straight away to the mid-wicket boundary fielder and cross for an easy single. And he want to give as much strike as possible to Sunil and the score moves on to 154. Now 15 required in 16 balls. This time Sunil drives, cross for a single. And he moves on to 49 of 26 balls. 28 balls. Sunil is batting on 49 of 28 balls. Now Ajay Reddy will take strike and the India score is 140. 55, 14 more runs required of 15 balls. This time Ajay drives in the gaps. That ball raises toward the boundary. That's 4 more runs from the captain's bat. And that's 159 for the loss of 3 wickets. So 10 more runs required in 14 balls. 10 runs needed. Now the game from this juncture changing towards India. So far the game was in control. And this time Ajay Reddy drives again. Cross for an easy single and the score moves on to 160. 9 more runs required of 13. 13 balls. Last ball of the 18th over. Sunil on 49. And that's 50 for Sunil. That's 50 for Sunil of 29 balls. He completes his 50 in 29 balls. What a batting he did today for India. After the completion of 18 overs, India are 161 for the loss of 3 wickets. 8 more runs required in last 2 overs. 4 runs per over the required rate. 12 balls, 8 runs for India to win the first T20 match between Sri Lanka and India here at the BRC ground, Colombo. Madhugaman, Dinesh Madhugaman will be bowling to Sunil now. 8 runs required. 12 balls. 2 over. 8 run, 12 gende, 7 wicket hath mein Bharat ke. इसी ओवर में समाप्त कर देंगे. मेरे को तो ऐसा लगता है जिस प्रकार सुनील और अजय खेल रहे हैं यहां पर. नाउ दिनेश मतिगुमन विल बी बॉलिंग टू सुनील. अ वाइड बॉल. 7 मोर रन्स रिक्वायर्ड एंड इंडिया मूव्स ऑन टू 162. 162 इज इंडिया स्कोर नाउ. अ लवली शॉट दिस टाइम at the mid off region, straight to the fielder, cross for an easy single and the score moves on to 163 and India needs 6 runs. This time Ajay drives, batsman cross for an easy single and the score moves on to 164 and 5 more runs required in ten balls. Sunil drives this time straight towards the fielder standing at mid off, cross for an easy single and the score moves on to 165. 4 require of 9 balls. Isi over mein khatam kar denge. Mere ko to aisa lag raha hai 3 gende bachi hai is over mein. This time Ajay pushes the ball. 2 more runs added to the total and the score moves on to 167. 2 runs required in 8 balls. Now Ajay Reddy. And Ajay Reddy drives very hard. And they're coming for a single run. And the scores are level here now. Hope Ajay wants the winning shot to be played by his deputy, his partner. He wanted his partner to score the winning runs. Let's see what Sunil does here. Only 1 run required. And this time he drives straight to the fielder. There's a dot ball. No run here. So he missed the chance to get the winning run given by his captain Ajay Reddy. So now, captain told, I gave you one chance. You didn't use that opportunity. So let me finish the match in the last over. So moka diya tha Sunil ko. Ek run maar ke khatam kar de match. Kaptan ne unko moka diya tha. Ab. So last over in progress. Only 1 run required for India. 7 wickets in hand now. The scores are level here. Rohan Vasanta will be bowling to Ajay Reddy here. And that's a lovely shot. And India wins here. India win this first T20 match by 7 wickets. And well played by Sunil, who is 52 not out of 30 balls. 32 balls and Ajay Reddy not out with 25 of 19 balls. So both batsmen had played their part. Every batsman, they played their part. So all the 5 batsmen who have played today for India, everybody gave their contribution, which made India easy to reach the victory target. The target of 169 in 19.1 overs and India win the game by 7 wickets to start the winning momentum. India started yesterday, lost the series of 3 ODIs to 2-1 and today the first T20 match between Sri Lanka and India. This morning Indian captain Ajay Reddy won the toss and decided to field first. They restricted Sri Lanka to 168. Sri Lanka scored 168 for the loss of 9 wickets today. In reply, India chased the target very easily. in 19.1 overs by losing only 3 wickets, and India won this first T20 match by 7 wickets. So congratulations to Indian team for their first victory in the first match. Bad luck for Sri Lanka. There are still 4 games are left in the series. So Sri Lanka, they are very confident of, after winning the ODI series for 2-1. So tomorrow we are going to have a second T20 at the same ground at 9:30.
Please be aligned in front of your national flags to the presentation ceremony.
I request both the teams to assemble here for the presentation ceremony, as the time is very short here. I request both the teams to assemble here for the presentation ceremony here. I played well.
No.
I did commentary for both the innings. I should be the man of the match.
No.
I played the best innings.
No, you only gave a commentary.
Yeah, the commentary. I played for both the teams. No.
You are only a commentator, but no, you are not a
player. See how much runs I scored.
Huh?
You know how many runs I scored? 337 runs. Okay, so both the teams are coming here. So we'll wind up the closing ceremony very soon, because both the teams are hungry and they'll become angry also. That's my worry. So so don't be angry though you're hungry. So we'll start the presentation ceremony here. So this morning India won the toss and elected to field first. Put into bat, Sri Lanka scored 168 for the loss of 9 wickets in the stipulated 20 overs. In reply, India chased 169 in 19.1 overs. So I would like to call upon the losing captain here, Chandana Swarachi, to come and have a few words here. So very well played. 168 was a very good score, and you brought India till the last over. And how many runs you think you fall short?
I think 15-20 runs in short. India played very well. Congratulations, Team India. And our boy is a very good player and very good field inside in Sri Lanka.
So 190 was a good score. What do you feel as per the situation? And anyhow, you fight well. And you brought the match till the last over and took very quick wickets, early wickets, 3 wickets. So, bad luck and best of luck for all the remaining matches, for 4 matches.
Thank you very much.
I request Ajay Reddy to come here. So congratulations Ajay for winning the first match of the 5-match series here. And what was going in your mind when you took fielding? How many runs you planned for Sri Lanka to restrict them?
Actually, as per you know, our fielding, we planned around 150 to 160. Unfortunately, some buys we gave more runs. Still, you know, our batting lineup strong. We sent Deepak opening, but unfortunately, in the field, he, you know, immediately suffered with fever. That's why he's struggling a lot there. Still, you know, Sunil is there. So many players is there backup because 2020, each and ball important. Our players, they are doing good job after losing ODI series. Our players, you know, they learn. They are learn, you know, to lose which situation we lose. With that, we are planning every day night. Still, you know, four matches, definitely we are not going to take any easy. We will give tough fight.
So initially, India was going very slow and both the teams in the first 10 overs, they scored 80 runs. But in the end, what was going in the mind? Because early three wickets gone in the form of runouts, which was needless runout. And what was the plan after the three wickets?
Actually, the thing is that why we lost the wickets runouts because, you know, Deepak struggling a lot because he's suffering with fever. I already sent a message. You were not able to play, come out, no issue. But, you know, he's taking wrong. He tried to, you know, take risky runs for that only is out. Ganesh Mundkar also played super. After that, you know, unfortunately, so many runouts. Still, you know, our players like Sunil, he's in good form.
So congratulations and all the best for the rest of the matches. Remaining four matches are there. And the first match, India won. Congratulations, India, again. So now is the time to announce the man of the match. And it is none other than Sunil Ramesh, the bravo of Indian team. He scored 52 runs and taken one wicket. So Sunil, very happy to see you in good form. So what was going in your mind?
Yes, sir. Bahut khush ho raha hai. Ek wicket starting hamara B1 Sri Lankan B1 out ho gaya aur run kam aa gaya isliye hum jeete.
Aur aap bolte kam ho lekin khelte zyada ho, kya khaas hai isme?
Ah, theek hai.
Okay. So congratulations Sunil, collective man of the match award from the president of Sri Lanka Cricket Association for the visually handicapped, Mr. Nalindra. So Mr. Nalindra is giving the man of the match award to Sunil Ramesh, who scored 52 runs and taken a wicket while bowling. So that's all from the presentation ceremony. Thank you very much. We'll see you tomorrow at 9:30 live action.